Boxing superstar Andy Ruiz is working very hard. He's getting ready for training camp with Eddie Reynoso, but I want you to check out his sick shoes. Andy Ruiz has the sickest boxing shoes ever. Obviously, Nipsey Hussle is in this pair, and I'll show you the second pair as well, and I'll show you what account on Instagram to follow if you're a fighter and you want your shoes done similar or other ideas you have. But you can see here, Crenshaw, the marathon continues, Nipsey Hussle, Andy Ruiz with, I'm telling you guys, I've seen a lot of them, made one out of one, as you can see on the ankle. I've seen a lot of great shoes in boxing, but this is definitely very, very detailed, very impressed. If you step on in a boxing ring with these, it's gonna stand out. It's all part of the swag, and it just does something when you get in there and people watch everything from your shoes to your trunk. Look, Mike Tyson had plain black shoes, plain black trunks, and no socks, and it was still Mike Tyson. But then again, you could have style. Now check out Andy's other pair right over here. It has his face on it, Andy the Destroyer, his tattoos, there he is right there. So you can expect big things from Andy Ruiz. Of course, when he starts camp with Eddie Reynoso, it's going to be the biggest comeback in boxing in modern time. He was the first person since Buster Douglas to pull the major upset, and now he's going to pull the major return. So there you have it. Stay tuned. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Tekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Tekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ali Tekback. And if you hold on 1 second here, on the top left corner will be the Instagram account. I'll show you coming up where you could get these shoes, or not these shoes because these are one out of one, obviously, but you could get shoes done. People always ask me where to get your custom shoes done. Well, here's the answer right here coming up. Check it out. In about 2 seconds here, guys. Top left corner, there it is. On Instagram, Cerritos, California in the house.